Hey, Rudy. Here's a pretty butterfly.
Oh, that's a pretty one. Look at that. Look at that. It's a pretty butterfly.
He thinks he's a hummingbird.
That's a pretty butterfly, boy. It's pretty.
Did you see him, Rudy? Did you see him up here? He's right here. Look at that. Leila, you see the butterfly? He's loving that hummingbird nectar. Look at that. Good stuff.
Well, good morning, folks. Here we are at my local lake, Binder Lake in Jefferson City. I live about 3 miles over that away. It's about a 6 to 8 minute drive over here. This morning, I'm going to go up and down the dam. We're going to test out some more of the new Micro Finesse stuff from Z-Man, and in particular the TRD micros, and see what happens. So we're not going to be on the lake very long, so come along, let's go. Tally-ho! I think they like this color because this looks like a catalpa worm or maybe a grasshopper. Little sparkles. And the little red sparkles and then the chartreuse bottom. Nice. Now, Mr. C decided he'd like that. See ya. Yeah, it's getting a little bit ridiculous almost every cast. Oh my goodness. You could probably catch every fish along this bank with just a little micro TRD. I rest my case. Moves a little slower in the water. It's just kind of floating up and down. When they're not aggressively chasing swimming stuff, I think that's the action that they like. Just sort of a floating, undulating thing. Binder's full of bass, that's for sure. See ya. And the wind has changed direction. Now it's blowing in on the bank. Look at that. Getting a little larger. But not much. Nice to see these Mr. Silversides. See you later.
Mr. C. See ya. The big Mr. and Mrs. C's will be on the bank fairly soon. I think this is a Mr. Kitty Kitty. Oh no. Man. Oh, good grief. Thank you. I could have netted him, but I got lucky and he got off. And I've got a couple of other places in mind to try here coming up. And for me, this is like peas and carrots. This fits my repertoire just perfectly. I love this tiny pan fishing stuff. Now, I used this on binder earlier in the week, our local lake there in Jeff City, and they really liked it. And I caught a whole bunch of fish on this, so maybe it'll work here today. Sitting in 8 feet of water at the moment. Just throwing it near the bank and bouncing it off the rocks. Typical TRD style of fishing. Lift, drop. I think this is a little Mr. B. It's not very big. What that is, Pastor Bob? I do. Yes, I do. My goodness, look what I got into here. And at first I was thinking, oh, Mr. Bass. But no, look at this. That, my friends, is a classic Redear Sunfish, and he is a beauty. That is a nice, nice fish. Mr. Micro TRD doing a number. And this beautiful red ear comes in at 10 and a half, almost 10 and three quarters. What a beautiful fish. I think it's about time to get your picture, buddy. Ooh, look at this. Good old brush pile fish. Sit me down now. Where are you? Get out of there. Howdy. Wind blowing right in on the bank. Now I'm starting to impress myself. Bang, 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 bang. Right down the bank. See ya. And for me, this is like peas and carrots. This fits my repertoire just perfectly. I love this tiny pan fishing stuff.